Well, here we are, March the something or other, 9th, I think. Going for the inaugural run on the tracks with the Grizzly, on the Grizzly with the tracks. I don't think I can make it through my trail here, but I'm going to give her a try. Pretty sure I'll have to go around, but we'll see. Not only that, I'm a lot higher now, too. There goes my helmet. Oh, she's tight. She's tight. That ain't going to fit through there. Screw it. I'll just back up and go around. Oh, let's try it the other way. We got to know anyway, so. CK's got the ZL out. Gonna go for a test run and make sure everything works okay. Now, I really don't know if I can do this, but let me tell you, we're gonna give her a try. Not too bad out today, about minus 3 or something. That's pretty impressive. Like, these trails haven't been used for a long time, so I don't know. Take a straight run at her. Oh, here goes nothing. Try it in high range. Yeah, boy. Yee-hoo! So yeah, I'm gonna go and learn how to drive this thing. Stay tuned. This mic's gonna sound now. We moved everything over to my new FXR helmet, but we give it a try. I'm gonna go try busting through some powder in the swamp here, see how it goes. It's a little harder to steer all right than the tires, but I don't know what it'd be like without power steering. Now I'm hoping just to go through the swamp here, and I know darn well it's deep, but I don't know where the path is. Not that there is a path, but I think I'm just gonna make one right here. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, here we go. Sink or swim, Grizzly. Kinda gotta lean with her a bit. Frick me, that's deep. That's higher than the tracks that we're sinking. How much is underneath it? I don't know. I know darn well the Zillas are good, but they ain't gonna do this.
Grizzly in the tracks coming through the swamp. That snow is deep.
Ooh, that's hard to steer. Got a sore arm too.
Trail,
low bridge, low bridge. Oh, my helmet's stuck on there.
That's some bushes stuck.
Break some twigs off here.
In the helmet.
Oh, dead anyways. Come on. Pretty deep. Coming through, CK. That was fun. She's got to go around, but I'm going to cut through the middle of the swamp. Try high range this time. Nothing to her, I guess. It's pretty freaking awesome. Here's a hardpack trail, see how that works. I can see why I would waste gas. She's screaming pretty good through the whoop-de-doos. Now this is where I got stuck on the old Grizz. I don't know what that's gonna be like. I don't wanna get stuck on the old Grizz this time. Snowmobiles have got it all packed down in here now. Somebody got stuck right here, actually. Ooh, frozen lump. Yeah, when you got a sore arm, it's quite hard to steer in the deep stuff. Ah, heck, this thing goes through it like nothing. I think I spoke too soon. I spoke way too soon. Ay, 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 ay. Good thing I got a shovel. Snow's got kind of a crust on it too. I can go there, but I don't know where I'm gonna go. There we go. Well, that was pretty freaking deep, let me tell you. I didn't think Cubby was coming out of that hole. So yeah, you can get stuck with them, just like that. She doesn't want to go through there. There's a crust and it's breaking through. CK wants me to go in here and get stuck. Hate to disappoint her, I guess. It is pretty freaking deep in here, let me tell ya. I'm gonna straighten it out. High range, balls to the wall. Ready? She's sinking there. Oh. So yeah, we're gonna take off this way and see what we can find. So my first impression is, you can get stuck if you're not careful. Pretty sugary snow there, but no excuse, I guess. Whee! Whee! So she's not a speed demon, I don't think, but probably do 30 mile an hour, I would imagine.
muffled over the winter that we got, it would be, what the heck.
I don't know if I can pull you here. I might have to hook onto you with a winch. Just don't run me over. You're gonna have to give it some gas. There, it's leaning, probably flooded a bit, and it's hot. And oh, $50.
CK's tracking up a storm on the Grizz. It's gonna be hard turning with their little arms. Just trucking it through that stuff.
Well, I guess we'll carry on our test ride. So far, so good. The old running boards are filling up with snow. I think I'm doing better than high here. I can get a little more speed. She's deep. Pretty darn deep back there. Oh, little deer right there having a meal right there. Hey, little deer. Hey there, little deer. What are you doing? Oh, about 22 mile an hour. Pretty rough through here. Not because of the track, just because of the whoop-de-doos. I'll pound it out. Keep the speed up for this iffy section here. Don't really want to test out this floater suit. Should burn a little fuel, all right. This trail's well used. Kinda. Duck. I had to move my mic when I moved it over to this helmet. I hope it's working okay. Guess I'll find out. Here, but looks like a little hill. Should I be doing this? Don't see why not. Probably somebody's yard. What the heck is that in there anyways? Don't get stuck in here, cubby. It's a little love shack or something, I think. What is that? That is a shack. I've never seen that before. Sweet. Maybe an ice shack. I don't know what the heck we'd be doing on the shore. Can I go over this bank somewhere? Over there, maybe. Hey there! What you doing? Let's check out the love shack. I don't think it has a roof on it. I think that used to be somebody's ice shack once upon a time. There's an old... What the heck is that thing? Teeter-totter? Or a camper? I don't know what the heck that used to be. An old outhouse here. That thing's just about ready to fall apart. Check around, see if there's any bears hibernating in there. Some grizzlies. Yeah, they got big beaver around here. Is that a lawnmower, one of those pushy things? Pretty pushy. How in the heck did they get that in here? It's right up against that tree. What do you see? Yeah. This is definitely a former love shack, all right. Baby. Cool. Needs a new roof on her now. Go take a little look here. One of the town's snow dumps. The beast parked up on top of the mountain here. That snow doesn't look like it's too edible, does it? All the sand and salt in it. We're up here pretty good. I don't know if we're supposed to be up here, but I'm not hurting anything. The old Grizz is pretty darn packed full of snow. Check that out. Right full. Clean my tail light off. Pretty jam-packed in there, too. I guess just about back home. Might do a little more swamp driving on the way, and I guess our impressions on the tracks, well, are they cool? Definitely. Oh, that's my key on. Is the Grizzly a hot unit? Definitely. Fun fact is right up there. Are they unstoppable? I wouldn't say that. But having said that, we didn't get stuck. Come close a couple times. CK, on the other hand, she got stuck a couple times on the old Arctic Cat. Even with the power steering, pretty hard to steer when you're going slow in the deep stuff, when you got a screwed up arm. But other than that, it's not too bad. And Yeah, they're not speed demons. I hit the rev limiter there on the ice road, about 35 mile an hour, 30 something on the GPS. So they're definitely geared down, which is good for the power. It's going to definitely take us like an hour to clean all the snow out of there, or else it might not move next time. But yeah, should be fun. So yeah, I guess that'll wrap up today's little test ride. Hope you enjoyed the trip. Thanks for watching. Thank you.